Hey guys, it's Papa Mario from Food Forest Abundance of Charleston, and check it out, man. I'm walking back here and I wanted to show you guys something really, really cool. I'm going to be putting together a little series here, and this is all on how to make flour from pine tree bark. Yes, you heard me right. Pine tree bark. So this tree right over here that we're walking up on, I'm going to take straight from here, bark right off of this tree, straight off of this tree. Did you know you can eat most of the things off of this tree without any issues? But you didn't. So check it out. I've already taken some of it off, and look at already what's happening. Look at the sap that's coming out of here. So that sap, we can collect that sap and use that sap for another thing, but that's not what we're doing here today. So you see this little white right here? That white right here is what we're going for. Yep, it's delicious, it's sweet. So what I just simply do is I get my knife in there and I start to pry and I pull some of it away. Now I've done this already and some of it's inside drying, but look at that beautiful white, white look. Look at that white. That's what we're looking for. We're gonna make that. We're gonna cut that off and we're gonna make that into flour. Stay tuned, guys, because we've got several different pieces of this puzzle to put together. All right, guys, check us out. Food Forest Abundance of Charleston, making flour out of tree bark. Stay tuned, guys.